Please don't cross. Don't cross. Please don't go as far as the car.
I love you.
No, I want off the ride. No,
it's so bad. Oh no, oh no.
Go slow, okay? Oh, my eyes are watering. Oh, my God. Oh, that's my upper lip. Are you going for the nose?
How much of a white person thing is it to call your parents by their first name? That could never happen in my family.
Mita, can you do dishes, please?
Okay, Shiva.
What did you say?
Here's me under the bed waiting on my husband to finch his so I can scare more out of him.
Why do you seem so scared? No. All I wanted to do was play with you.
No, no.
Please come and play with me.
I'm not even that scared of that.
I'm so lonely. You're not afraid of the dark.
What the fuck?
Fuck off.
Brad!
Walung ya bang, walung. Boleh dia anjing. Buat to job mai dah dai ngon ni.
Oh, look how nice, snow. Seems pretty cool at first. Until you wanna go outside and snow. You wanna take a walk? Snow. You wanna have lunch? Snow. You wanna go for a drive? Snow. You wanna go work out? Snow.
No, wait, hang on, stop. You don't wanna do this. Listen, I've been a good boy, please. I've been such a good boy. Don't do it. No.
I don't know about you, but I want a cocktail. Let's drink it.
Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right.
In 2018, I found a piece of paper in my laundry room all folded up, looked like it had been wet a couple times, maybe chewed on by the dog. It was in my kid's handwriting, and it was explaining that she wasn't a she was a he. Without knowing that I found this piece of paper, I said, it was time for a vacation. So we went to Yellowstone, almost ran out of gas on the way there. That was fun. Actually had to pull over to let my kid drive because I was scared at certain parts in Yellowstone. Holy crap. While we were out there, I told him, I didn't care. That's not why I love you. You be whoever you're gonna be. I said, you know what? You have the wrong wardrobe. We're gonna have to go shopping. I left with a daughter and I came back with a son. And you know what? He's amazing. And you know what I can say? If you're not supportive to your kids, you will lose them. Love your kids the way they are.
To my attention that a few people are trying to cancel me because word got out that I have a sugar daddy. Yes, I have a sugar daddy. It's not something that I'm proud of, but 2020 was a really hard year for me financially, so it was something that I just needed. I was paid $2,000 a month by this man to just stay at home and wear a mask, which is like a really niche fetish and kink, but I will not be shamed for doing what I need to do financially to survive during this pandemic.
To my fans and my fellow Canadians, I am so sorry if you were upset or hurt. That was not my intention. I just needed the money.